couldn't hardly put up with his brother.
Okay, you remember that girl?
18 years.
Hold this for a second, please. I just got the camera here.
I did think you'd hit with a ball or something. It's going to
fall. Oh, that's not my problem.
Yeah, I was going to say. Or the person.
Yeah, I mean, it's not on there very good. Yeah.
I think you hooked it. You hooked it in the net.
Come on, guys.
Go stand over by that guy.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah.
one. Over don't stick. Get him, Dan. You all won.
Way too long.
Get him, John. Get it out, get it out. Get on him, get on him.
Down.
Probably not.
Oh, Gabe's dead. Just get him for us. Because they... Oh, it's only first place to get them. All
right. Only first place to get the trophy. I think they get... They're just getting out hustled.
Muscles.
Yeah, and there's the other team uses their, they play the body better than you.
I mean, if they play like all the time together, it would they're older too.
Oh yeah, and you know they're
more disciplined.
They're the pro team.
Yeah, they're not thinking of just themselves.
Still arguing with
you. I'm not arguing, I'm just saying.
Hey, Vinny. Vin. You have much time left?
Get in there! Go, go, go!
Hey, Mary, do you have my mom?
mine?
No.
Oh, you have it right here?
You might let her borrow it. You can't have it. There goes your soda. Probably gonna miss this guy's camera.
Ball?
Did it? Thank you.
Go get him. Don't stop and look.
I got another cord. Michael, maybe.
No.
What?
I got an apple. She didn't give you her cord.
No. Because I don't have an apple.
Yeah, but normally she has it in this bag.
She did have two and she took one out.
She should have left it in there.
Oh, what a tip.
All right.
Came in handy because I didn't have to charge yesterday.
You did?
Yeah.
I didn't
bring mine. Behind you!
Especially we were here so long. And
I didn't bring mine just because, what's it called?
Because like I said, I was just worried about...
Keep on them, Dan. Keep on them.
...before I get to it. I get Uber. I was like, oh, I got a charger, you know?
Mine was only like 50% when I came.
Now your son's starting to get a little aggressive.
Which one?
Danny.
I got 74.
You gotta throw it harder than that, John. Go get him, John.
Oh, you're waiting.
Right in front. Get it on this side, get it. I need a period.
That was a long 15 minutes. That had to have been longer, though. Let's stick this in the cooler.
Friend's coming to meet me. I should have had her bring a charger. So she meet you here?
Downtown or Depends on what time she gets down here.
Where's she coming from?
North side. She'll take the blue line, get off at LaSalle, and she'll probably just walk over this way and we'll meet up. As long as my phone stays charged until I meet up with her. Wherever we go, I can always have her Uber me home or swipe me into the train station. I have a credit card. Oh, shoot, I don't have an ID on me. I mean, if we go to the bar. But I should be fine. I don't really card anymore. I walked into this bar in Dublin, and the bouncer guy looked at me and he goes, "How old are you?" Yeah. And I was like, "What?" Because you have to be 18 to get in the bars there. And I was like, "What?" And he's like, "Well, how old are you?" And I go, and I like stumble. I'm like, "God, 35?
I'm like,
I don't get carded.
Near 35.
Yeah, but I look clear as day over 18.
I don't know, eh?
No.
Which is a good thing.
I used to get the. Now I don't anymore.
And I had priority this morning when I was packing. Right? Yeah.
20 year.
Water.
Who got that, Dan? John?
Jack.
Lord.
Daniel or Jonathan, I think, got it.
Who?
Daniel or Jonathan, I think, scored.
I had priority.
5-2.
My priorities were clear.
Ooh, I took these off. It's so white and bright. I think it was Friday. I called mom at work. She answered. She's like, "What's wrong? What's up?" And I go, "Have you talked to Aunt Jenny?" And she's like, "No, why?" I go, "I just saw online." I go, "It's Friday and Aunt Jenny's working, and I just saw online that the hospital's on lockdown and there's a man with a gun in the hospital."
In her hospital?
Yeah. And she's like, "Oh, I'll call her right now." So she got in touch with Aunt Jenny and she texts Aunt Jenny and goes, "Are you okay? I heard you're locked down." And Aunt Jenny replied, "How the fuck did you find out?" And my mom replied, "Well, I guess you're okay." But I guess some guy was like being chased by the cops and he drove through the emergency exit with his vehicle. And then I think he had a gun then. But I don't think anyone got hurt. Thank God.
Where's the hospital in?
In mom home.
You put all the chairs away, the boys are going to want to sit down and cool off.
That's hot. No,
I'm going to want to sit down.
One chair.
He saved your throne for you.
Go. Great pass, Miles. Great pass.
That redhead guy looks familiar. I wonder if Ronnie plays with him ever.
Thank you.
There's three, four kids out there now with helmets on. I don't know why.
We're down a player?
No. Four on four.
Oh.
Be wearing a helmet.
Rollerblades
only have three wheels. What?
Only
two
wheels. Behind
the first wheel is space. Yeah.
Weird. At least it looks like it from here, yeah.
We're playing with it. Move!
Hey!
Hey!
I have one of those in every team.
Too much chicken, I'm not enough paying attention to pass.
9 minutes.
Getting penalty shot out of it.
Wait a minute.
Oh, I thought it was. Thank you. these kids have no idea what they're passing to. Notice? We're just making them run now.
I feel like in the whole, the team played better last game.
Yeah.
Probably intimidated, you know?
Well, they start playing good. They get all panicky, and when they start losing,
yeah,
and they don't play, they
coming,
start
coming, coming.
Panicky, you know?
And
hard, hard, hard!
It's funny to make my legs look so tan, and then I take them off, I'm like, damn it! I got all excited. I'm like, man, my legs look tan. Yet no. They do compared to my ass.
What are you over here mumbling about?
I said how my legs aren't tan. I said, well, they're tan compared to my ass. Because your ass doesn't hit it as dark. Yeah, you're kicking my ass. My dad tan so well. What is that? Is there like a little Native American in the blood?
I have no clue, because I sure as shit don't do it.
Especially out here.
I don't have that. I was just saying to you, Mom, I want to do with that ancestry thing.
Yeah, you do? Have you ever done that before? The boys know, right? We're talking about because you were adopted.
Yeah, but you know, that way they can know what they are.
But they know you're adopted, right?
Yeah.
You and I never even really talked about it. Maybe a little recently, the lady, totally random, but the lady sitting next to me at the wedding, mm-hmm. She has what I have, Mosaic value.
Okay.
Yeah, and I found out because we were talking, she adopted a son from, I think she said Korea.
Okay.
But she went through the donor egg program. And it's
okay.
Okay. And so that's when I went through the adoption. She adopted like a 2-3-year-old boy. But she said that, one thing that I worry about, she said that she's like, I know he's my son, but I didn't get the chance to raise him while he was alive.
Right.
So I didn't get to build that motherly bond that I would have to. And I was like, yeah, if I adopt, I want to be the next baby. Because I want a baby. What? Is it a police?
From baby.
From birth?
Yep.
Yeah. I think that'd be awesome. For sure.
Now,
No, it doesn't. It's white. Look, there's blue stripe on the side. Yeah. So yeah. Dave, I was in Prague, and I was going to do this walking tour with two of my friends, and one of the tour people next to where we were meeting had a 2-month-old visa. Oh.
What?
2-month-old visa.
Visa?
Yeah, they're the red one that's like the pointer. Their ears, I think, well, I guess, are like squat. Oh my god, I wanted I wanted to hijack it and bring it home. Because I always said, I don't know.
Break up.